The inspiration for Beyond Human is really the question, what makes us human? What does it mean to be alive? And, you know, in the future, as we merge with technology physically, will we at some point cease to be human? I'm a huge fan of the cyberpunk genre, and I really wanted to try and create that dystopian world on the Human Affliction. You know, the high-tech, low-life vision of the future that we see so often in science fiction.